sprinkle a layer of cinnamon on top of the water, then push your finger down.
Does that actually work? Let's find out.
All right, so obviously if you take your finger and stick it in the water, your finger is gonna get wet. But because cinnamon is hydrophobic, you shouldn't get your finger wet when you stick it in. Let's find out. Ready? 3, 2, 1. No way, it actually worked.